Hello, everyone. Welcome to Master Over. In Year 2, Lesson 1, Chapter 7. We will continue to talk about three-digit numbers. Then, we will practice addition and subtraction within 1,000. First, let's check out three-digit numbers.In this chapter, we have two groups of blocks, which represent different three-digit numbers. Let's figure them out together. Group 1. Let's check out how many groups of 100 green blocks we have.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 8 groups of 100 green blocks, which means totally we have 800.Green blocks. Red ones. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70.Totally, we have 70 red blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 blue blocks. So in group 1, we have 800.And 76 blocks. They represent number 876. And in this number, 6 is on 1-digit position. So 6.Represent 6. 6 blue blocks. 7 is on 10-digit position. So 7 actually represents 70. 70 red blocks. 8 is on 100-digit position.So 8 actually represents 800. 800 green blocks. 9. Group 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.7, 8, 9 groups of 100 green blocks. So totally 900 green blocks. And then 10, 20 red blocks.1, 2, 3 blue blocks. So in group 2, totally we have 923 blocks. They represent a number 923. in this three-digit number. 3 is on one-digit position, so it represents 3. 3 blue blocks. 2 is on 10-digit position, so this 2 represents 20. 20 red blocks. Number 9 is on 100-digit position. So this 9 actually represents 900. 900 green blocks. Alright, now we are ready to practice addition and subtraction within 1000. First, 647 plus 258. 647 plus 258 equals 2. On one digit position, 7 plus 8. We need friends of 10. Let's break down number 7. 5 and 2. Friends of 10. 2 plus 8 equals to 10. 10 plus 5 equals to 15. So we write 5 on one digit position and a little one on 10 digit position. Now on 10 digit position, 4 plus 5 plus 1. Okay, first, 1 plus 4 equals to 5. Then we have friends of 10. 5 plus 5 equals to 10. So we write 0 on 10-digit position and a little 1 on 100-digit position. Now on 100-digit position, 6 plus 2 equals to 8. 8 plus 1 finally equals to 9. So 647 plus 258 equals to 905. 905. Subtraction. 952 minus 464. 952 minus 464 equals 2. On one digit position, 2 cannot minus 4. So we borrow 10 from 50. We borrow 10 from 50, only 40 left. Now we have 10. 10 minus 4 equals to 6. And we still have 2 here. So 6 plus 2 equals to 8. On 10-digit position, 4 cannot minus 6. So we borrow 100 from 900. We borrow 100 from 900. Only 800 left. Now we have 100. 100 minus 60 equals to 40. And we still have 40 here. So 4 plus 4 equals to 8. On 100 digit position, 8 minus 4 equals to 4. Nice. So 952 minus 464 equals to 488. 488. All right, that's everything for chapter 7. We will practice more about addition and subtraction within 1000 in chapter 8. Thank you for watching. I will see you in chapter 8.